morning, guys. We are now on the phase 2. We came from the phase 1, and now we are going to the phase 3. That is the Balabag Plaza. Is almost done on this area. Only a small portion of the not been poured in concrete. Most flooded area before, and if it rains, for example, it rains at night, in the morning, until sometimes it lasts for a week before the water will subside. And here, by the way, guys, I have mentioned in my previous videos that they already installed bricks on this area. But hey guys, I was informed by my co-YouTuber Rina Palmer. Anyways, thank you for the information. She told me that this is not actually bricks. Yeah. So, I'll show you guys. See that? This is not bricks. This is just poured concrete, and they just put a design and they painted it. I'm not sure if they painted or they mix color to the concrete, but I don't know if that is already approved. I'm not sure if it is a new design. Maybe this is just a sample. Anyway, concrete is stronger than the bricks. It is long lasting. I just don't know if that is a new design that were approved by the Department of Public Works and Highways, or else there will be something wrong. They are now preparing this area so that they can pour concrete. Improving every day. That building is a hotel. It is a hotel with mall on the ground floor. It will be opening soon. Another mall in Brunei, guys. That will be the third mall. By the way, guys, there are already a lot of malls in Boracay. City Mall, Quezano Mall, and that is Canyon Malls. Also, we have the mall, we have A Mall, right? That's a joke. Really? Wow! See that, guys? They already poured concrete here last night. That's good.
Yeah.
They are now removing the platform so that they can install on the other side, the other area that we passed by, so that they can work over there. Phase 2 is almost done. When I say almost, it is almost. The phase 2 is here. Yes, it's here. See that? So now we are in the phase 3. Phase 3 construction will follow. The phase 2 is that. The target date, as I mentioned always, for the benefits of the new viewers, the phase 2 should be finished on June 28, 2020, and the phase 3 will follow. And the phase 3 all the rehabilitation will be completed on the year 2022. So by the year 2022, we will see the new Boracay. Boracay Water is already laying their pipes, so if the phase 3 will start constructing the road, they are already done. That is the ongoing project of Boracay Water. After that, they will restore the road. So, whatever the damage, they had to restore first before the road rehabilitation. That is Eco Village Gymnasium, and the roof was stripped by Typhoon Ursula. The Miss Earth 2010, I think, was held on that gymnasium. But now, damage. For this update, I hope you enjoyed this video. Just leave your comments below, and please don't forget to subscribe if you are new to this channel, and see you in the next video.